NAIA Player of the Year, Anna Waddle, Northwestern College of Iowa. She was a definition of consistency for the Raiders. She nailed double-digit kills in all but two matches of the season, including 15 double-doubles in kills and digs.
I'll come to you. They want a center. So, Anna, I see as Douglas was helping you up, you're kind of walking gingerly. And there's something that's supposed to be happening here that's not happening.
Yeah, I had a stress fracture this past season, so I'm supposed to be on a scooter and boot.
But you didn't. You thought it would mess up the outfit?
Yeah, it didn't look good.
So now your doctor knows you're out here with no scooter, no boot.
Yeah, just don't tell Dr. Muhlenberg.
Okay, is he on Instagram?
Probably.
Congratulations, a great season for you guys. Was it 32-2?
Yes, it was. Yep.
Okay. What was the best part about this season for you?
Just getting along with the girls. We had great team chemistry, and just one person had a good game. Everybody hyped each other up, and it was a great season.
You come from a huge family, yeah?
Yep.
Youngest child?
Yep.
I can tell. Right?
Boy.
I can tell. I'm the youngest child, too. And that's why we're standing in front of the lights with a microphone. Tell me a little bit about growing up as the youngest child with a lot of sports surrounding you. Kind of how did your siblings prepare you for competition?
Yeah, they just kept pushing me. We'd always play on the yard together. My brother, he always kind of pushed me towards excellence as well. And he just, you know, said, this is how it's done. You're going to watch us and do it well.
There you go. What are your plans post-college?
I'm hoping to go to grad school, hopefully for school counseling. I'm also a psychology major, so.
School counseling, though, you got a little bit more of a plan.
Yeah, a little bit.
Sorry, Sarah. Sorry, I'm just throwing out ideas for you to help out as you move forward with your degrees.
Yes, well, thank you.
Congratulations to you.